Well, that's a good place for them to be eating. Right next to the combine. For me to decide to get down, it just so happened when a buck's coming through. That's just my luck, I guess. I got a drink. I went and ate something for lunch quick. It's like 12 o'clock. I need to have two bucks within a half an hour of each other. That's a really good sign. That's why I didn't want to dally around. I had to pee. There's no doubt, like, I needed to pee. I figured, well, if I'm gonna pee, I'm gonna go pee on this grape in front of the camera. So I did that midstream. When that buck came out. Not that he wasn't a shooter or anything, so it's not that big of a deal. Well, we just hit legal light here. It's obviously very cloudy today. Before we can see anything. We are back down on the Big E property, same stand as we were in yesterday. I came back here because we had a buck come into the scrape last night at I think it was 2 o'clock. But be sure, if you guys haven't already, leave a like and subscribe. It really helps my videos reach more people when you guys are leaving likes and comments. So, probably gonna be out in the woods all day today. Might go on the old nursery property. I don't know. We'll see what shows up on camera. But for right now, probably got another 15 minutes until the camera can see anything. Totally see a deer, but I thought I saw one in the background. It's really hard to tell on these cellular cameras unless the deer are just right in front. just got up. Already got two deer in front of me here. Looks to be a doe and a fawn. Watching something behind me. Was peculiar. The doe looked at me for a couple seconds. I was moving around, but she got fixed on something to the left of me here. I don't see anything. But she seemed very, very skittish. So far, this is a good move. I'm gonna sit tight for probably 30 minutes. Just let everything calm down, figure out what the wind's doing and everything. And I'm definitely gonna be doing some calling down here since I know the smaller bucks were chasing. I could get a big boy fired up real quick. There's a lot of doe on this property. Wow, I had just done a rattling sequence, and lo and behold, my camera went off. That's right up here, with what looks like a big buck on her. That camera's about 150 yards away. I really can't tell. He looks big. Also be that unicorn.